tonight at 10 with a rise in traffic deaths here in New Jersey this year. State police are now cracking down on speeders.
And soon, getting hit with a speeding violation is going to cost you more money. News 12 New Jersey's Kimberly Kravitz is live tonight to explain. Kimberly?
Yeah, so the idea is to keep people from speeding, plain and simple. But if you do get pulled over, that violation that would have cost you $44 may cost you $173, which would be more than $100 increases in fines.
A lot of fatalities. I hear it every day.
$9 million will be generated in speeding tickets over the next 30 days as part of a state police campaign to save lives and stop the speeding.
And every state trooper is supposed to pull a car over and write a ticket every 10 to 20 minutes.
50 state troopers will be on duty at all times during this 30-day speeding frenzy, and 30 brand new unmarked cruisers will be on the roads patrolling. Main highways such as I-95, Garden State Parkway, and Route 295 will all be on high patrol during the remainder of the summer, and make no mistake, even 5 miles per hour over warrants a speeding ticket.
I got pulled over on my road, and I was 10 over.
Some feel safer on the roads with these new measures in place.
It's a good idea. If people going 100 miles an hour isn't a good idea, especially if, you know, somebody's drunk driving or something like that. So I can see the pros and cons of both of that.
I like that the cops are getting these people off the road, so it's good. It makes people safe because my mom's out on the road, you know, so.
So when does this all take place? You have some time, August 15th, so about a month away. But I will tell you that if you don't have the proper documentation when you are pulled over, you're looking at a $513 fine right off the bat. For now, we're live in Wall County.